them through. I'm not sure what I'm going to feel more tomorrow, my shoulders and triceps or my hips and hamstrings. All right, heels on the bar. Let's first get our hands secure, abs and glutes engaged, spine is as long as we can get with axial elongation. Bring your hips up, knees forward, open, roll down that spine, close, up, open, roll down and close, up, open, down, close, up, open, down, close. Last one, up, open, down, close. Reverse, get that grip. Now I'm challenged on my left grip for some reason today, so I'm really having to think about my fingers and holding on a little bit more. So press out first, lift up second, close, keeping that stretched, and roll down. Press out, lift up, keep pressing, and down. So when I say pressing, you're holding your hips. But think about the knees going to the ceiling. Press out, lift up, knees to ceiling to press the hips up through that band. Two more, out, lift, knees reach to ceiling as you close to really stretch that band out. One more, out, up, knees to ceiling, roll down, take your band, slide it up to your knees, around your butt.